while I keep trying. We've all gone through things in our past that have hurt us or that have caused us to build up walls towards people, towards church, towards love, towards different things. I've been there, you've been there, we've all walked through different things like that. The song Safe talks about allowing God to come into your heart and to break down those walls that we build up.
Like so close, it's more than I can take. I'm so tired of turning and running away.
The song Safe is a personal song to me, and sometimes it's scary for me to write songs like this because it's hard to, you know, always be completely real with people. I remember after walking through my parents' divorce and just growing up, I always felt like I was just afraid of love. And the song Safe, for me, was about me recognizing that I had built up so many walls towards people and towards love. And it's just about God coming in and breaking down one by one every wall that I've built up. Those walls don't have to be there. And yeah, sometimes in life you're going to get hurt. Sometimes you're going to experience pain. But God has an amazing plan for your life, and He knows exactly what you need. And He knows exactly how to show you love. I can take